All right, we're here to take a look at the Attendant Pro Quick Access Shortcuts. And what Quick Access Shortcuts in Attendant Pro allow you to do is make common communication tasks one click or a hotkey. So we already have a couple set up, and I'll just go over them to give a sense of what kind of shortcuts this can be. So one click to forward your calls to voicemail, one click or keyboard shortcut to change your presence to, let's say, away, or to reset it. We're just making it as few key clicks or mouse clicks or keyboard shortcuts as possible. Another type of quick access shortcut is visual. And in this case, we have the ability to look at what another voicemail box, how many messages are in it. So we're looking at another one, open missed conversations. And here is a unique one that allows you to start a conversation. You can have multiple contacts that you want to start a conversation with, and you click that, and boom, it not only opens a conversation window, it also sends the first message and what the subject is so they can see that. So one-click shortcuts to common communication tasks. Here we have another one that is a contact. And what's special about contacts is you can click on this to call the contact, or you can click on it to transfer a call to this contact if you are in transfer mode. And another one, and these are just to give you an idea, just to whet your appetite for what you might turn into a one-click communication task shortcut, is conference bridge. You often have to call in and, you know, pause and press DTMF. You can do that as well. Another thing about all of these contact shortcuts, or these quick access shortcuts, is they can be clicked, of course, with one click, or in the case of this presence, you can also assign keyboard shortcuts. And these keys, you can define them, the user can define them, and they can be either application, Attendant Pro wide, or PC wide, in other words, global. I could be working in another application, and in this case, what is it? It's shift minus. I can turn the presence, reset the presence, even if I'm working in Word. All right, so now we're going to very quickly create a new shortcut here. So we go into options, quick access shortcuts, and we're going to make a presence shortcut, which is change presence. Add, we can give it a name, any old name you want to. In this case, we're going to say available, and we can make another note. We'll show when you hover, we can assign a icon to that, easily assign a keyboard shortcut. Let's say we want that thing to be global, and sure enough, we're going to make it available. All right, so now we have it. Click OK, and sure enough, there we have our new one-click shortcut, quick access shortcut. So let's say we go to presence, to away, and then we can click on shift plus, and boom, a presence is available again. All right, use your imagination and give us feedback on what shortcuts you might want. We currently have quite a long list. If you go into options, you can see what they are. The blank shortcuts are ones that you have to fill the information. The templates are ones that we've kind of given some guidance. They're partially filled out already. So, Attendant Pro, quick access shortcuts to make common communication tasks one click. Thanks for listening.